is Joe. Bay.
According to your rap sheet, it's Kurt. Greenlee.
Kurt Greenlee is a slave name issued to me by a corporate entity. I don't recognize the U.S. government, so stop saying it. Call me Joe Bay.
Mr. Bay, we know that Eugene McIntosh is an associate of yours.
If you say so.
Actually, I don't. His brother does.
Doesn't mean I'm going to help you find him.
We seized the contents of your rental truck, including the envelopes you had ready for Anthrax, all 500 of them, addressed to government officials.
Yeah, I was going to write some letters to some so-called congressmen. Last I checked, that's still legal. And I don't have any anthrax. You just ran a whole mess of tests proving that. Just some jars of harmless white powder. Also, totally legal.
Tax evasion isn't legal. Possession of guns with rubbed off serial numbers isn't legal. You're looking at serious jail time.
I'd rather serve every minute than play ball with a bunch of government stooges.
You're quite a high-ranking officer in your little army, are you not? I'd even venture that you were in charge of the plan to send anthrax to the government.
Like I said before, what anthrax?
Right. You were never in possession of actual anthrax. Now you're forgetting, I was there when you regained consciousness tonight. And when you realized that you'd been exposed to this harmless white powder, you panicked. You attempted to wipe it from your skin and from your clothes. You thought it was real.
We know that Charlie Simon made legitimate lethal anthrax. Someone paid him to do that, paid for his lab. We went over Eugene's financial records today. He never had that kind of money.
You, on the other hand, ran a very successful, if permitted, bar. And I hear from the feds, you're the kind of guy who was always looking to invest in worthy causes. Poisoning a bunch of politicians, for example.
Eugene fleeced you. He sold you fake anthrax and he kept the genuine article for himself. Now, we may be stooges, Mr. Bay, but we're in a position to punish him, and you are not. So, are you sure you don't want to help us?